Oh yeah, guys in chat, don't forget it's Rex's birthday today.
Is it?
No, it's not.
Oh, I was going to say, I thought it was December.
I'm back. Is it too late to join? No, Brandon, you got a couple minutes. Those are his glyphs. Yeah, no shit. They were, I'm sure there's a few of them. Yeah. Right. How's it going? Joke? I don't know if I'm saying that right. Yeah, it's Rex's birthday, Mark. Well, he's not getting a present. His mother will.
Boom, boom.
Yeah, we got be a dickhead to Rex and his mom joke right in the first like 2 minutes. We're good. God damn it, Rex. I empty my backpack again. Oh, culture's in today. Good, 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 good. Chardonnay is back. I see the trophy in Uni, Oregon. God damn it, Brian. I'm gonna unfriend all you bitches. How's it going, E6? You had a good little crappie in that one, the E6, in your practice there. Oh, man. Oh, Rex left. What the hell? Everybody left. It's only I'm eating shock now in here. Wait, how much time do we got?
1 minute, 45 seconds, 45 seconds.
Oh, nice. Oh, guys, watching the stream, don't forget to sign up for the tournament. How many do we have in? There was 12 when I signed up. Oh, 179. There's quite a bit more now. Jack A. Oh, okay. All right. Jack A. All right, got ya. I'll try to remember that. What's up? I hope a cutthroat eats
Guys,
all of you and you
you
die
got shit
on
bags?
I hope all you strangle to death on dark hornwort.
Hope you get a ton of stock up you.
Well, it'd
Oh,
be the
David.
best use of it it's ever had.
Don't forget to send Dave loads of shit so he can keep it in his bag. Everyone.
Hope I get a 4.4 despite that comment.
I hope you get crabs.
Give him to Rex's mother. Oh,
Oh my God, Brad, Jesus.
girl. Even you, I was like, oh wow, that was an odd one for even Brian. Come on now. I'm gonna get a lot of misses on this. Four four, 4-3. That's not bad, Brian. I wouldn't be terribly mad about that. You got more opportunities there. Like a ton of them you can catch, so it's not the only one. I think you could probably get 9 over 4 pounds if you hit them lucky and perfect. Water went from being clear to like milky colored.
Who was showering in it?
Dave did have a shower.
Oh, I just got out of the shower. Come on, Mal. Game hates me.
Not just the game.
Yeah. Dang it, there's that dark hallmark you guys should have strangled on. Come on now. Jeepers. DeVito. we are at. Oh, shit. I missed a lot of people. How's it going, Party Razor? And how's it going, Kevin? What are we going for today? Anything? Hopefully 4.3 or above. And then a little fish. So big trout. Little something or other. We don't know yet. But we'll take whatever it is if it's under 0.4. One is not awful. Nice one, Chuck.
Thank you.
Oh, for crying out loud. Just prepping my rods today. Gonna see how my bottom rod work. Trout at the lake just moved here. It's really cold in the water. Oh, got you. Boy, normally this is foolproof and it is slow. Something with a bite. Not what I had in mind. The biggest trophy crappies back to back I've ever seen. Jesus. Not small enough. Anybody got a good little one?
Not that they're going to own up to.
What do you have, Shaq, for your little one? 0.4?
Yeah.
0.18.
I should count my hornwort. Oh, Brian, you got a. What was your little one, Brian? Oh, nice. Oh, Jesus. That is going to help him. Holy God. Man, I keep getting big fish here. Come on now. Did you play this on PC back when it came out? Yeah, I did. Not a lot, but I definitely did, yeah. quit being dumb game. Not gonna be my day, I don't think. I have 4 trophy freaking black crappies. That's insane. Five. Holy cow. Oh, Nukem's got a really nice big one now. You hate piranhas? Yeah. I think everybody does. Even piranhas hate piranhas. And a trophy bluegill. Come on now. I've had more trophies on the freaking small stuff than I have the big. Jeez. wasted too much time on the little one. Anybody else struggling on that? The little one or not really?
Mm-hmm. I was still trying to get a big one.
Damn, I'm already down to 10th. Dang it, there was a bluegill there. I still can't get one under 0.5 yet. Am I going to stream any practices from Falcon Lake? Probably not. Only reason is I'll be live streaming when I actually do it. And there isn't a whole lot. There ain't a whole lot of options. It's Falcon Lake. The trout are where they normally are. And also, you, with lures, you're basically stuck just to walkers. The Patriot, the X-Series, the Perch Walker, they're all... There ain't a whole lot of options there. You just kind of get lucky on weight is what you're hoping for. Come on now. Something. Pretty soon I might have to go for a big one. This is getting ridiculous. 20 minutes on a little guy.
PB, Muni Cutthroat.
Nice, pal. First trophy era pyman and that. I like when a plan works. Nice, real. I'm just gonna get trophy Colorado Trout on a freaking number four. Drex, did you get your big one yet?
Just a 4-1 so far.
That's all I got to you. Do you have a little one or no?
I ain't even went after a little one yet.
Another trophy crappie. Boy, I'm getting tired of them. I will say I do like using a little jingwinner to fish again with for a while. It's been fun. No. It's a swear word, Brian. We don't talk like that around here.
Yeah, Brian, you fucking slug.
My virgin ears. Okay, I'm just gonna catch little fish the whole time that aren't little. Holy camoly. I applied for the Top Water Tournament, first time doing one. Yeah, this is a rough tournament to be your first one, but it'll be fun. Be a little slow probably, but it'll be fun.
Start somewhere.
Especially in the kayak, definitely going to be slow.
Yeah.
At least they won't be replacing your first tournament. For a while, at least. It's my first one with snorkeling. Last year, now it's gone.
That's a really nice fish, though, Pella.
The big or the small?
The big. But you don't have much luck on the small either, do you?
Point one.
Oh, never mind. It ain't that bad. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, my bad. I was reading it as 0.6. I would take anything under 0.5 right now. Holy cow. I went to the fish for two fish, and that's it. I've been sitting for a little one since. I won't even be in the top 20. That's okay, though. I actually enjoy the little jig when you're fishing, though. Just finish a practice for tomorrow. Don't like the kayak, but it's worth that Solange plant most of the time underwater. Nice.
Kidding me, same size as one I've already got.
Move thinking this will help, and I'm just starting to think I'm going to be a new spot for trophy crappies. Well, that's the smallest fish I've seen out of the lake. What am I doing? I threw my craw way out. Well, I don't think there'll be much doubt that you'd be the points leader, pal. Holy shit.
It's still 10 minutes left, Dave. Anything
can happen. Yeah, I know, but that's pretty solid. In the kayak camp, do we have to finish in the boat dock? I don't know yet, to be honest. It's all new to me as well, guys. Oh, that's not good. What is going on in chat? Oh, yeah, but Purgy said he's not doing good, Pella. My big ones are too small, and my small ones are too big. Good fun, though. Yeah, the I'll be honest, the jig winners is fun to use here. Yeah. Is night fishing still in Maku Maku shit? Yeah, kinda. It's not ideal, but. Man, I cannot get the right side of the lake down. What is my best fish? I don't know. Oh, in this, my best fish is a 4.1 cutthroat, uni cutthroat. Whew. Last a few casts. I'm pretty clutch. I just hit the side of the rock. Take it something.
I had 3 4-pounders now, 2 4-1s and a 4 2.
Oh well. What's your guys' smallest? I have a 0.33.
Yeah, 5.
Yeah, 5, 5, 6, 7, something.
And this guy ain't gonna help me here. Just a little small. Might be even a trophy cutthroat. Trophy rainbow. Nice run, Pella.
Hello, Pella.
Cheers, guys. It's all luck.
No, nicely done.
X-Series Barbless Spinner 3-0 with a yellow and green tail on it. That's what got me the big one. And I was just using a tube. Ball tube for the small ones. For the number 4.
Oh, Isak's got a little one too. He had the same little one I did. Excuse me. All right. Let's see. Ooh, Rex. Hey, you didn't have much luck, did you, buddy? Yeah, that was tough. The little one, I did have a really good little one, but it came so late that I only got to get one other big one. It wasn't really that big. So, what did you guys spend most of your time on? Big ones?
Big one, yeah.
Yeah, I finally did that little one of mine was a 0.339, which is, I think, the smallest one that you can get, basically. GG, Mark. Wait, where did Mark go? Where is Mark? Mark, where are you? Holy. Yeah, you had some bad luck too, didn't you, Mark? Oh, poor Scooter. Oleg Scooter had a good little, not a good, and a just no nothing on the top. Dang.
My little one was 0.39.
Oh, so it wasn't too bad, yeah. Mine was 0.33. So if you pretty much, so you and the leader had the good ones, and then let's see, I'm trying to see if we can see what the smallest one is. The biggest one was clearly King.
Yeah.
That's 0.36. That's 0.35. 0.36. So I got lucky on the little one, but definitely not at the top. 0.3. Oh, E6, yeah, it was really close. 0.35 is what E6's was, so.
I'll see you lot tomorrow, yeah?
Alright, have a good one, Ian.
Yeah, mate. Thank you, lot, bud. See you later, mateys.
Uni cutthroat, not quite enough. Yeah. Actually, Pal, your best is a uni cut, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was a new PB.
New PB, yeah. Nice. It's probably high up there on the leaderboard, too. For you guys watching, I'm going to go ahead and do points, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Obviously, we'll be streaming at noon tomorrow, so I will see you guys then.